I'm Jeremie Tice.
And I'm Robby Alcombrack. We're the 2008 Mahoning Valley Scrappers. Welcome to our crib. Come on in.
Come on in.
Follow us in here. This is our TV room. As you can see, we're decked out with the JVC flat screen. You know, if we ever get bored, come in here and grab any book you want. Have a nice little reading sesh. So, usually we just grab a book, kick out, and have a nice read. You want to read?
Follow us this way.
This is our dining room. Not very much eating goes on here. Mostly poker tournaments. Play a lot of poker in this house. We usually eat right here. Two seats. That's all you need. Everybody wants to always see what's in the fridge. Pretty standard. A lot of jelly. A lot of pudding. Onto the pantry. This is where Jeremie spends 99% of his time.
Right in here. Pretty much have all your cereals and your snack foods right in here. Your chips. All your little bite-sized crackers and everything. We're a little low right now because we just got through the road trip. We pre-stack our coolers. We have a lot of snacks. But this is where we come late nights after games and
just let it go.
Yeah, let it go. Just eat our hearts out.
I made these a couple days ago. And I'm very proud of them.
This picture up here, pretty significant. This is from Cole. One of the family members of Chuck and Maureen. Great artist.
We ask him to teach us and he just doesn't have time.
Along with the shoe shine machine in our house, one of the other important things in our house right here is this RCA standard TV. 1984 edition, wood grain, perfect for all your viewing pleasures out here on the deck. So when we want to come out here, get some good cell phone reception, we just pop this baby on and have you a nice little snack out here. Really just get you going.
This is our domain. Please follow us. This is where the magic goes down. Starts here with our bar. No house is complete without a bar. And we have our own fridge down here as well, if you'd like to take a gander. As you can see, it's not very full. That's my pizza. I'll take blame for that. Extra cheese on that pizza.
That's right, James.
This is where we play cards, catch up on our games, and really tell each other how we feel. Do you have a seven?
Mm-mm.
Crap.
You have any fours?
Go fish. This is where it goes down, son. It's my bed. And don't spend more than five nights at a time in this bed. Makes me sad because it's amazing.
This is my my luscious bed right here. This is my closet in this area, right there. The old suitcase.
I'm a big believer in keeping up in the celebrity world, so usually I'll just take a squat and enjoy a good read.
Nice magazine. There it is.
How we get down. It's what we do in our spare time. Follow us outside and we'll show you the whips. This is my truck. It's 2006 Dodge Ram on Twomps. Those are 20s. Pretty standard. I got the tonneau cover. I got the automatic back rear window. Let's see if this is decent right here for you. Okay. No athlete's car is cool until you have the subs under the back seats. Very important. Women love riding back here. I don't understand. And that's my whip.
Okay, I got something real special for you guys. This is my summer car. This is a 2004 Chrysler Sebring. Drop top, white, perfect for the ladies. You got your standard interior.
Black leather. Pleather.
Black leather. Custom wood grain. And also, for all you big ballers out there, I'm riding 17 chromes right there. Bam. Just don't get any better than that on a drop top. So ladies, feel free. Take a ride. I don't bite. And that's my whip.
All right. Well, we pretty much showed you guys everything that there is for us to show. And we appreciate you coming out. But you guys gotta go.
Gotta get out of here.
It's time. We gotta get to the field and beat the Ironbirds in the doubleheader. So y'all gotta go. See ya. Look for a reason that you have to start acting like a man, but you